Alright guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Orange Snowball from Paper. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Really appreciate your support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. A test using conversion gel idea with a reverse funnel, a combination that I feel is heavily underused. If you find any exploits, definitely let me know. They're bound to crop up in a conversion gel test. And there is fixed some exploits found by Nobody, T.O. and Jay Gauntley. Alright. Yeah, conversion gel, many of us know, is one of those tricky things to use, but I would hazard a guess that the majority of this is going to be revolved around just... getting gel in places. Where there's like black markers. Other question is, can I? I can. Yes, I can. But go back over here. Okay, so now I can use the funnel. Now I can use the funnel. I'm thinking kill the cube, then pull the cube through to this side. Alright, so what do we want to do here though? Do we want to leave that there? Ourselves over here. Not sure how that helps. If we were to pull ourselves up here. Turn path. Hmm. Okay. Oh, I didn't replace Paul. Oh, I don't need to. Okay. Okay, so that's... something like that is what I'm thinking at the minute. Apart from I shot the wrong portal there. So that should have been like that. Okay. Alright, I didn't know if I'd be able to get like some extra height on that or something, just to like put it higher. Okay. The only thing I can think is that he needs to go... the gel needs to go higher, but I don't see how I can... surely the only way into here is to get, like, gel... there's nobody on this level. So I'd need to get gel on here or here? Alright, apologies about that, guys. I had a workman turn up, so... but I think I may have an idea of how to do this. So first of all, I need to get up to the top. That's the first thing I need to do. So let's go up to the top of here. I thought this was just like a failsafe, but I actually think I do need to use this area. Okay, so once we're up here, now I want to respawn the cube. Because what this will allow me to do now is go up here using momentum. Like so. Alright, then... yep. And now that we're here, we'll respawn the cube again. Ah, you see, this is a slight... it's the slight problem. Unless I now... okay, getting the cube up here is a potential problem. So how do I get the cube up here? So I can get to the exit. It's almost like I want to pop one on there, walk back through to someone, get the cube on there first. Pull the cube. Pull on there. Pull on there. Bring the cube over here. Go all the way to the top. Portal here. Take the cube to here. Portal here. Doesn't matter, that's going to get fizzled. No, that puts me in the same boat as I had before. This plan all hinged on that being there. See, my point was, unless I can get gel there, I might be able to get gel there, actually. Alright, let's do... I ended up all over there, wouldn't I, so... Okay, so that does that, that does that. That's like that. Pulls me across here. So then pulls that across here. Okay. this makes more sense, because now I don't have to rely on that. Okay. So. Put a portal there. Put a portal here. Go through here. Portal on here. I love when you put a portal surface near water. This goes on here. And we are home and dry. Cool map, Sears. Good job, buddy. Really enjoyed that one. Thank you very much for making. Yeah. Sears? Who am I talking about? It's Paper. I'm so sorry, Paper. I'm so sorry. Off the back of the Sears map, I thought I was still playing the Sears. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches today, please leave them in the comments or head up to my Google form. I link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.